It's always been a dangerous world in Trumbull Valley. But now, it's hope that brings us back together. It reunites old friends. It builds new bonds. And in the face of a growing threat, hope is the greatest weapon we have.
Just like zombies themselves, it seems everything old is new again in State of Decay 2. And we have a guest to walk us through this undead update. Please join me in welcoming Undead Labs Director of Communications, Wander Russell. Hello, Wander, how are you?
Hello, I'm great. It's great to be here, talk about the homecoming update releasing on September 1st. We are very excited to get this into players' hands.
You are indeed. So let's talk about the homecoming update. Obviously, we are coming back to Trumbull Valley. Mm-hmm. We were there for Heartland, the update, back in 2019. Talk to me about the differences, and I'll sit right here and listen, because you're adorable.
So Heartland is the story mode within the game, but it's a very linear, narrative-driven experience. Mm-hmm. You know, players couldn't move their communities there. So that's all changed with the Trumbull Valley map. It is the fifth core open-world map. It's fully remastered, and it expands into two territories that were completely inaccessible in Heartland. So players can return to Trumbull Valley with their communities, start new communities there, and really start exploring everything that the new map has to offer.
So then would Homecoming be a sequel then to Heartland?
Yeah, exactly right. So the events in Heartland kind of play out. You see what happens in Trumbull Valley. So we think of it as the third part of our Trumbull saga that began with the original State of Decay game, continued into Heartland, and now we see what has happened since then and what storylines might be coming to a close. Mm-hmm. So there is a lot for players to discover, a lot of environmental storytelling to find, and you know, things have changed. So this isn't the Trumbull Valley that players might remember. So that's gonna be exciting.
Interesting. Well, and anytime you expand something like Trumbull Valley, you just have to have a juggernaut of content, pun intended. Talk to me a little bit about what some of those things are that players can get in on here now in the expanded Trumbull Valley.
Yes, a ton of new content. In fact, we're doing something unique with the Trumbull Valley map. There are items there that you can only find on that map and nowhere else in the game, including 12 new hats and outfits, 10 new very cool weapons. Mm. We've got 6 new bases, 2 new achievements for achievement hunters. And on top of that, we are adding the game's 12th bounty pack. So that will be available from the bounty broker across all maps. And I have to say, they are some of the coolest weapons I have ever seen go into the game. I'm so excited for people to find them.
A juggernaut amount of content, and I don't care who sees that second pun of the day. That works out great. Well, let's talk about the State of Decay community, because it's absolutely an integral part to this entire franchise. And State of Decay being on Xbox Game Pass, how has that impacted the community? How has that impacted the game? Talk to me about those.
It's been fantastic. And, you know, we have an amazing community. We love them so much. In fact, one of the reasons we're doing Trumbull Valley as a map is because it was one of the most requested features from the community, which also makes it very exciting for us to be able to say, we did it. You get it. And we have a major milestone that we're celebrating. State of Decay 2 has 10 million lifetime players.
10 million lifetime players. Hang your hat on that. I absolutely love that. That
really grateful.
Incredible, amazing news. Congratulations to you and the entire team at Undead Labs, man. Fantastic work. Well, speaking of Xbox Game Pass, let's give me the deets one more time when it comes to the update.
So the update releases September 1st. It's a free update for all State of Decay 2 owners, and it's included with Xbox Game Pass. Happy homecoming.
I love it. Thank you, Wander, very much.
My pleasure.